In 1991, Estonia won her freedom after 51 years of occupation. Not with weapons, but with singing. But to defend her freedom, this tiny peaceful country would need more than music, songs and lyrics. Unfortunately, more than half of Estonia's 1.3 million population was deemed unfit to keep their motherland safe. Just because they were women. It was time to break the myth. A farewell statue. What changed was a mindset that had stopped us all these years. The number of women enlisting that year was the highest it's ever been. And I was one of them.